This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Alhambra, ælˈhæmbrə, or ælˈhæmbrə, is a city located in the western San Gabriel Valley region of Los Angeles County, California, United States, approximately 8 miles from the downtown Los Angeles Civic Center. It was incorporated on July 11, 1903 as of the 2010 census. The population was 83,089. The city's zip codes are 91,801 and 91,803 plus 91,802 for P.O. Boxes. Contents 1 History 2 Geography 3 Demographics 3 1-2010 4 Government 5 Infrastructure 6 Media 7 Economy 71 Top Employers 8 Religion 9 Landmarks 10 Annual Events 11 Education 111 Primary and Secondary Schools 12 Notable People 13 See also 14 References 15 External Links History Alhambra's roots begin with the San Gabriel Mission, founded on September 8, 1771, and the native people, Tongva, who inhabited the area before the arrival of the Spanish. The land that would later become Alhambra was part of a 300,000-acre land grant given to Manuel Nieto by the Spanish in 1820. Mexico won its independence from the Spanish Crown and lands once ruled by them became part of the Mexican Republic. These lands then transferred into the hands of the United States following the defeat in the Mexican-American War. A wealthy developer, Benjamin Davis Wilson, married Ramona Yorba, daughter of Bernardo Yorba, who owned the land which would become Alhambra, and with the persuasion of his daughter Ruth named the land developed after a book she was reading. Alhambra is named after Washington Irving's book Tales of the Alhambra, that he was inspired to write by his extended visit to the Alhambra Palace in Granada, Spain. Alhambra was founded as a suburb of Los Angeles that remained an unincorporated area during the mid-19th century. The first school in Alhambra was Ramona Convent Secondary School, built on hillside property donated by the prominent James de Barth Shorb family 13 years before the city was incorporated. Several prominent San Gabriel Valley families interested in the Catholic education of their daughters established the school in 1890. The city's first public high school, Alhambra High School, was established in 1898, 5 years before the city's incorporation on July 11, 1903. The city of Alhambra was incorporated. The Alhambra Fire Department was established in 1906. Alhambra was originally promoted as a city of homes, and many of its homes have historical significance. They include styles such as craftsman, bungalow, Spanish Mediterranean, Spanish colonial, Italian beaux-arts, and arts and crafts. 26 single-family residential areas have been designated historic neighborhoods by the city, including the Bean Tract, formerly owned by early resident Jacob Bean, the Midwick Tract, site of the former Midwick Country Club, the Airport Tract, formerly the landing pad for Alhambra Airport, and the Emery Park area. There are also a large number of condominiums, rental apartments, and mixed-use residential, commercial buildings, especially in the downtown area. Downtown Alhambra, Garfield and Main, 1890. Alhambra's main business district, at the intersection of Main and Garfield, has been a center of commerce since 1895. By the 1950s, it had taken on an upscale look and was the place to go in the San Gabriel Valley. While many of the classic historical buildings have been torn down over the years, the rebuilding of Main Street has led to numerous dining, retail, and entertainment establishments. Alhambra has experienced waves of new immigrants, beginning with Italians in the 1950s, Mexicans in the 1960s, and Chinese in the 1980s. As a result, a very active Chinese business district has developed on Valley Boulevard, including Chinese supermarkets, restaurants, shops, banks, realtors, and medical offices. The Valley Boulevard corridor has become a national hub for many Asian-owned bank headquarters, and there are other nationally recognized retailers in the city. The historic Garfield Theater, located at Valley Boulevard and Garfield Avenue from 1925 until 2001, was formerly a vaudeville venue and is rumored to have hosted the Gum Sisters, featuring a very young Judy Garland, faded from its original glory. For its last few years, it was purchased and ran Chinese language films, and in 2001 went out of business. Subsequently, developers have remodeled the dilapidated building, turning it into a vibrant commercial center with many Chinese stores and eateries. In 2003, actress Lana Clarkson was shot to death in the Alhambra home of record producer Phil Spector. Spector lived in Alhambra's largest and most notable residence, the Pyrenees Castle, built in 1926. In 2009, Spector was convicted of second-degree murder in connection with Clarkson's death. Geography: Alhambra is bordered by South Pasadena on the northwest, San Marino on the north, San Gabriel on the east, Monterey Park on the south, and the Los Angeles districts of Monterey Hills and El Sereno on the west. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 76 square miles 90,867,893,474,1,954,1,965,1,34%, 1,960,471,25,134%, 1,980,64,767,43%, 1,998,216,68%, 2,085,844,45%, 2010,83,89,-32%, 2015,85,551,30%. U.S. Decennial Census 2010. The 2010 United States Census reported that Alhambra had a population of 83,089. Its population density was 10,8874 people per square mile, 4,2036 per square kilometers. The racial makeup of Alhambra was 43,957, 529% Asian, 23,521, 283% white, 100% non-Hispanic white, 1,281, 15% African American, 538, 06% Native American, 8,101% Pacific Islander, 10,805, 130% from other races, and 2,906, 35% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 28,582 persons, 344%. The census reported that 82,475 people, 993% of the population, lived in households, 132.02% lived in non-institutionalized group quarters, and 482.06% were institutionalized. There were 29,217 households, of which 9,357, 320%, had children under the age of 18 living in them, 13,679, 468% were opposite-sex married couples living together, 4,818, 165% had a female householder with no husband present, and 2,097, 72% had a male householder with no wife present. There were 1,370, 47% unmarried opposite-sex partnerships, and 183, 06% same-sex married couples or partnerships. 6,479 households, 222% were made up of individuals, and 2,301, 79% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 282. There were 20,594 families, 705% of all households. The average family size was 330. The population was spread out with 15,707 people, 189% under the age of 18, 7,876 people, 95% aged 18 to 24, 24,907 people, 300% aged 25 to 44, 22,687 people, 273% aged 45 to 64, and 11,912 people, 143% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 393 years for every 100 females. There were 899 males for every 100 females age 18 and over. There were 864 males. There were 30,915 housing units, at an average density of 4,0509 per square mile, 1,5641 per square kilometers, of which 11,916, 408% were owner-occupied, and 17,301, 592% were occupied by renters. The homeowner vacancy rate was 13%, the rental vacancy rate was 53%, 35,774 people, 431% of the population, lived in owner-occupied housing units, and 46,701 people, 562%, lived in rental housing units. During 2009-2013, Alhambra had a median household income of $54,148, with 139% of the population living below the of the federal poverty line Alhambra, 1920. These were the 10 neighborhoods in Los Angeles County with the largest percentage of Asian residents. According to the 2000 census, Chinatown, 706%, Monterey Park, 611%, Cerritos, 583%, Walnut, 562%, Roland Heights, 517%, San Gabriel, 489%, Rosemead, 486%, Alhambra, 472%, San Marino, 468%, Arcadia, 454%. Government Los Angeles County Department of Public Works Headquarters Building, which was the former Sears Western headquarters. The city is governed by a 5-member city council. One member of the council is chosen as mayor. Council members are nominated by district and elected for 4-year terms. Half of the council seats are up for election in each even-numbered year. The city manager is appointed by the city council and oversees the day-to-day operations of 10 city departments, 400 employees, and a $145 million budget. The current city manager, Mark Yokoyama, was appointed in 2016 in the California State Legislature. Alhambra is in the 22nd Senate District, represented by Democrat Ed Hernandez, and in the 49th Assembly District, represented by Democrat Ed Chow in the United States House of Representatives. Alhambra is in California's 27th Congressional District, represented by Democrat Judy Chu. Infrastructure: the San Bernardino Freeway I-10 runs through the city's southern portions, and the Long Beach Freeway I-710 has its northern terminus at Valley Boulevard in the far southwestern portions of the city. Major thoroughfares within the city include Atlantic and Valley Boulevards, Mission Road, Fremont and Garfield Avenues, and Main Street. Public transportation in Alhambra is provided by the Los Angeles County Metropolitan Transportation Authority Metro, as well as the Alhambra Community Transit. The California High-Speed Rail Authority is considering proposals to build high-speed rail system through Alhambra along the San Bernardino Freeway I-10 corridor from the east city limits to west city limits in late July 2010. The authority told the city that the options under consideration included building tracks down the center of the freeway and parallel to the freeway along Ramona Road as proposed. There would be a 50-foot-wide 15-trilingual voice for local storytellers. It is a collaborative effort between Alhambra residents, professional journalists and web developers, and University of Southern California researchers and students. The Alhambra Source was launched in September 2010 as an offshoot of a larger research project of the USC Annenberg School for Communication and Journalism. Economy: car dealerships are the largest contributor to the local economy. Many car brands can be found in Alhambra, such as BMW, Honda, Nissan, Toyota, Ford, Volkswagen, Jeep, and Chrysler. Most of these dealerships are found on the Main Street Auto Row near Atlantic Boulevard. In recent years, there has been an effort to revitalize Main Street from Atlantic Boulevard to Garfield Avenue. Many new restaurants have been opening on Main Street, as well as development of mixed-use buildings that have provided opportunities for more businesses to open and provide jobs, such as the new Sprouts Farmers Market. The Hat, a local icon, was opened in Alhambra in 1951. It was the original family-owned outdoor restaurant, and is now a well-known small Southern California chain. The company has kept to its roots by keeping its retro neon signs featuring a chef's toque and the words "world-famous pastrami." It was a prototype of today's fast food restaurants. Its customers consume 13 to 15 tons of pastrami per week. Shakey's Pizza also has its headquarters in Alhambra. On the western edge of town, the Rotkovich Company, which owns the Alhambra office complex, is moving forward with plans to build 351 condominium units on 105 acres 42,000. Garfield Theater. Valley Boulevard and Garfield Avenue, originally the Valley Grand Building, Gateway Plaza, Monument Valley Boulevard and Fremont Avenue, Granada Park, Ramona Convent, Renaissance Plaza, Main Street and Garfield Avenue. The Hat sign, Valley Boulevard and Garfield Avenue. Tui's restaurant sign, Huntington Drive and Atlantic Boulevard. Wing Lung Bank, Los Angeles branch building, has the largest glass tile mural in North America until 2008. Annual events each year. Valley Boulevard hosts the San Gabriel Valley Lunar New Year Parade and Festival, which runs from Del Mar to Garfield Avenues. The event is of such significance to the majority Asian American demographic in Alhambra that it is broadcast live on Chinese radio, KWRM AM 1370, locally on KSCI 18, and later on worldwide cable and satellite TV from 2001 to 2008. Alhambra was the host of the Summer Jubilee, a street carnival and music concert held every Saturday, until its postponement due to loss of funds caused by the late 2000s recession. Education Alhambra is home to the Los Angeles campus of Platt College, the Alhambra branch of Everest College formerly Bryman, and the Los Angeles campus of Alliant International University. Alhambra is home to the University of Southern California's Health Sciences Alhambra campus, site of the university's Institute for Health Promotion and Disease Prevention Research IPR, and its master's degree program in public health primary and secondary schools. Public schools in Alhambra, Monterey Park, and portions of Rosemead and San Gabriel are provided by the Alhambra Unified School District. The public elementary and middle schools K-8 located in Alhambra are Martha Baldwin Elementary, Fremont Elementary, Garfield Elementary, Granada Elementary, Margarita Elementary, Park Elementary, William Northrop Elementary, Ramona Elementary, and Emery Park Elementary. The public high schools in Alhambra are Alhambra High School, founded in 1898, Century High School, Independence High School, Mark Keppel High School, and San Gabriel High School, which, despite its name, is located within Alhambra. Alhambra Unified School District used to run Garfield Community Adult School until the early 2010s. Mark Keppel High School. Historic Ramona Convent Secondary School is a Catholic all-girls college preparatory school. For grades 7-12 in Alhambra, its first building was dedicated at Ramona Acres on January 29, 1890. Other sectarian schools in the city include St. Therese Catholic, grades K-8, St. Thomas More Elementary Catholic, K-8, All Souls Parish Catholic, K-8, and Emmaus Lutheran Lutheran, PK-8. Non-sectarian private schools include Oneonta Montessori School grades PK-6, Sherman School 10-12, and Leeway School 3-12. Notable people: Hank Aguirre, baseball player Ron Cey, baseball player Scott Connor, member of black metal band Zaster Clive Cussler, novelist Alexander Faust, dancer So You Think You Can Dance contestant Amy Kim Ganter, author Sam Hanks, racecar driver Rico Harris, former Harlem Globetrotter missing since 2014 James Jannard, fashion designer Kazu Kibuishi, graphic novel illustrator Ralph Kiner, Hall of Fame Major League Baseball player, broadcaster Kenny Loggins, musician Lance Mountain, professional skateboarder Jacqueline Nguyen, judge of the United States District Court for the Central District of California Frank Pastor, baseball player Albie Pearson, baseball player Jonathan K. Kwan, actor, stunt coordinator Norman Rockwell, artist, lived in Alhambra in the early 1930s Dorothy Howell Rodham 1919-2011, homemaker, mother of U.S. Secretary of State Hillary Clinton Tex Schramm, president of NFL's Dallas Cowboys Dean Schofield field actor Phil Spector, music producer Mickey Thompson, race car driver Cheryl Teagues, model Mitch Vogel, actor James D. Watkins, Admiral Vern Winchell, businessman. See also Greater Los Angeles Portal. Largest cities in Southern California. List of largest California cities by population. References. Carat. California cities by incorporation date. California Association of Local Agency Formation Commissions. Archived from the original Word on November 3, 2014. Retrieved August 25, 2014. Carat. City of Alhambra. Carat. City of Alhambra, Single Family Residential Design Guidelines, Section 222, 2009. Carat. City of Alhambra, Residential Living Historic Residential Tracts. Carat. Vincent, Roger. December 11, 2014, Alhambra to get $130 million shopping and housing complex. Los Angeles Times. Carat. The Guardian, March 17, 2007. Carat. Reuters, April 13, 2009. Carat. Regional Location Map. Carat. Annual Estimates of the Resident Population for Incorporated Places, April 1, 2010 to July 1, 2015. Retrieved July 2, 2016. Carat. Statewide Database, UC Regents. Retrieved December 4, 2014. America. Retrieved on February 26, 2011, 1621 West Garvey Avenue, Alhambra, CA 91803. Carat. http://ubecomingtile.com/html/bankmel. Carat. http://wowwalhambrac12cause. Carat. City of Alhambra Public Schools. K-12, City of Alhambra. Retrieved 25 October 2015. Municipalities and Communities of Los Angeles County, California, United States County Seat, Los Angeles Cities. Agora Hills, Alhambra, Arcadia, Artesia, Avalon, Azusa, Baldwin Park, Bell, Bell Gardens, Bellflower, Beverly Hills, Bradbury, Burbank, Calabasas, Carson, Cerritos, Claremont, Commerce, Compton, Covina, Cudahy, Culver City, Diamond Bar, Downey, Duarte, El Monte, El Segundo, Gardena, Glendale, Glendora, Hawaiian Gardens, Hawthorne, Hermosa Beach, Hidden Hills, Huntington Park, Industry, Inglewood, Irwindale, La Cañada, Flintridge, La Habra Heights, La Mirada, La Puente, La Verne, Lakewood, Lancaster, Lawndale, Lomita, Long Beach, Los Angeles, Linwood, Malibu, Manhattan Beach, Maywood, Monrovia, Montebello, Monterey Park, Norwalk, Palmdale, Palos Verde Estates, Paramount, Pasadena, Pico Rivera, Pomona, Rancho Palos Verde, Redondo Beach, Rolling Hills Estates, Rosemead, San Dimas, San Fernando, San Gabriel, San Marino, Santa Clarita, Santa Fe Springs, Santa Monica, Sierra Madre, Signal Hill, South El Monte, South Gate South, Pasadena, Temple City, Torrance, Vernon, Walnut, West Covina, West Hollywood, Westlake Village, Whittier, CDPs, Acton, Agua Dulce, Alhambra Park, Altadena, Avocado Heights, Castaic, Charter Oak, Citrus, Del Air, Desert View, Highlands East, Los Angeles East, Pasadena East, Rancho Dominguez East, San Gabriel East, Whittier, Elizabeth Lake, Florence, Graham, Green Valley, Hacienda Heights, Hasley Canyon, La Crescenta, Montrose, Ladera Heights, Lake Hughes, Lake Los Angeles, Lenox, Leona Valley, Little Rock, Marina del Rey, Mayflower Village, North El Monte, Quartz Hill, Rose Hills, Roland Heights, San Pascual, South Monrovia Island, South San Gabriel, South San Jose Hills, South Whittier, Stevenson Ranch, Sun Village, Topanga, Val Verde, Valinda View Park, Windsor Hills, Vincent, Walnut Park West, Athens West, Carson West, Puente Valley West, Rancho Dominguez West, Whittier, Los Nietos, Westmont, Willowbrook, unincorporated communities, Agora, Ala, Alpine, Alsace, Alta Cañada, Andrade Corner, Antelope Acres, Antelope Center, Athens, Orant, Bassett, Big Pines, Boiling Point, Castaic Junction, City Terrace, Cornell del Sur del Valle, Firestone Park, Florence, Gorman, Hillgrove, High Vista, Indian Springs, Juniper Hills, Cagle Canyon, Kinaloa, Mesa, Largo Vista, Llano, Malibu Vista, Monte Nido, Neenik, 99 Oaks, Pear Blossom, Rancho Dominguez, Red Box, Sand Canyon, Sandberg, Seminole, Hot Springs, Three Points, Two Harbors, Universal City, Valiermo, Ghost Towns, Aqua, Acuraña, Ahipchingas, Alpine, Aliupkinya, Awinya, Azuxanya, Bairdstown, Bartolo, Cahuenga, Chandler, Chokishna, Chawinya, Clayton, Cow Springs, Cucamonga, Desert Relief, Eldoradoville, Evergreen, Falling Springs, Fort Tejon, Gaspar, Gerardo, Hahamongna, Harasna, Holland Summit, Hollands, Holton, Honmoyasha, Houtna, Hyperion, Isinth, Cogna, Juyubit, Kings Station, Kawanga, Las Tunas, Lions Station, Machado, Malibu, Mar Vista, Mana, Mentrieval, Motordrome, Mud Spring, Nakana, Oberg, Okalvinja, Palisades, Del Rey, Pasinogna, Petroleopolis, Pimacogna, Pubugna, Quapa, Savannah, Seway, Yanga, Sabana, Sisitkanogna, Soledad, Sulphur Springs, Sanagna, Swangna, Tacuyumam, Tovasiyanga, Toibipet, Tuyunga, Virginis, Wahoo, Walton Place, Widow Smith Station, Wasona, VE, Greater Los Angeles Area, Central City, Los Angeles Counties, Los Angeles, Orange, Riverside, San Bernardino, Ventura, Satellite Cities, Long Beach, Riverside, San Bernardino Cities, Burbank, Corona, Costa Mesa, Downey, East Los Angeles, El Monte, Fontana, Fullerton, Garden Grove, Glendale, Huntington Beach, Inglewood, Lancaster, Murrieta, Norwalk, Ontario, Orange, Palmdale,